Time is precious, even more so when it comes to cooking and packing a meal when you have to rush to office. In that case, you always search for recipes which take less amount of time and effort. To help you with that, Cook presents the Lunchbox Series. Simple, easy to make, nutritiously balanced, yet delicious lunchbox recipes. I'm Adi. In this episode of Lunchbox Series, we'll be preparing spinach curry, corn pulao, and onion raita. Let's get started. We'll start today's lunchbox with spinach curry. To make the spinach curry, heat a pan, add about a tablespoon of oil. We'll take half an onion and we'll thinly slice it. Next, we'll add half a tomato, finely chopped.
We'll take 1/4 inch of ginger and we'll finely chop it.
We'll take about 3 cloves of garlic, again we'll finely chop it, add it to the pan. Let's saute this together. Now we'll add the powdered spices. Adding 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chilli powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala powder, finally, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. After a minute, the spices are cooked and the raw smell has gone. Now we'll add 1/4 cup of water. Let's add about 1/2 bunch of spinach. If you compress it, it'll come up to 1 cup of spinach. You don't have to chop it because we'll anyway be grinding this in a mixer grinder. As this mixture cooks, the spinach will start shrinking. We'll cook this until then. The spinach has shrunken completely. Now we'll switch off the flame and we'll grind this in a mixer grinder. Transfer this mixture to a mixer grinder. We don't have to grind this into a very smooth paste. A coarse texture like this is perfectly fine. Now again, back to the pan. Add the grinded spinach mixture. Now we'll add some salt. Once you have added the salt and after the mixture has simmered for about 30 seconds, let's add 1/4 cup of milk. You can even substitute milk with cream. Now we can see the creamy spinach curry coming together. This is the final consistency that we are looking for. The spinach curry is over. Let's move on to corn pulao. Now we'll start making the corn pulao. To make the corn pulao, the first step is to wash and soak 1/2 cup of basmati rice. We'll wash and soak the rice for 30 minutes. The easiest way to make a pulao or a biryani is using a pressure cooker. It saves a lot of time.
Add 2 teaspoons of oil
and 1 tablespoon of ghee. We'll add the whole spices. First, we'll start with bay leaf, 1 inch cinnamon stick, 2 cloves, 2 cardamom. Now we'll add 1 onion thinly sliced. You can see the onions are nice and golden brown now. We'll add 1 green chili slit, 2 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Now we'll add 3/4 cup of sweet corn.
we'll add 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala powder,
some salt, now we'll add 1 cup of water. The rice to water ratio for basmati rice is 1:1.5, which means for each cup of rice we need to add 1.5 cup of water. In this case we have taken 1/2 cup of rice, so we'll be adding about 3/4 cup of water. Once the water comes to a boil like this, we'll add the soaked basmati rice. We'll now close the lid and pressure cook this for 1 whistle. Now the pressure has settled down on its own, we'll open the pressure cooker. You can see the rice is perfectly cooked. You can see the individual grains of rice. Just fluff the rice around. The corn pulao is done. The spinach curry and corn pulao is done. Now we'll move on to onion raita. For the onion raita, we'll take 1/2 cup of curd. We'll add a little bit of salt to it and about a tablespoon of water, and we'll whisk this. Always whisk the curd before adding onion or any other ingredient. This will give a nice texture to the raita. Now we can see the curd is whisked and it's nice and smooth. We'll keep this aside. We'll now take 1/2 onion and we'll finely chop it.
Add onions to the curd.
We'll take 1/2 green chili, cut it into 1/2, and then we'll finely chop the chilies.
Add the chilies to the curd.
We'll also add a tablespoon of chopped coriander leaves. Again, let's whisk everything together. There you have it, a nice creamy onion raita. For the vegetables or greens, we have the spinach curry. For the carbohydrate sauce, we have the corn pulao. And for the dairy sauce, we have onion raita. Now we have a delicious and a nutritiously balanced lunchbox.